This is David. I'm here with Royce, the Madayad,
Anthony the Lee,
Javian the Rope.
Hi.
So it's fucking
starting route to Chabot
9:06 a.m. in the morning. We're gonna head to Hayward because we are doing.
Then turn right.
What are we doing?
We're going to Complex.
We on the road to Complex.
I'm here to lose.
What did you say?
What?
Chabot's gonna see this shit. He gonna make you pay extra if he lose.
Already did.
All right, yeah, we on our way to Complex. We trying to see if we can win this bitch, but trying to put our mark in this. So let's
turn right,
get our head in the game.
Road. Then turn left. Onto
see you in a bit.
I feel like Shaq West, wanted for blowing the roof off the scene. I'm the best, yeah. You trying to come and disrespect me? You step into a bet like, what the hell you try to do? You love holding your best bet. Hey, watch your
play.
All right, we're connected with everyone now. Amy, who made this shit?
Our runner.
Our runner?
So.
Oh, that's hella tight. Shout out our runner, Bella and Mariel. That shit's tight. We got Lauren here now. She's ready. You can see it, determined. Dez, our coordinator, our manager coordinator. All right, we got our media director right here, Kevin G.
The director that signed us in because the actual director was late.
Hey, yo! You know how busy Costco was?
Costco, what the fuck?
In the video.
The director was here.
Got Bella.
Oh my God. Hello, my friends.
All right, we got everyone here.
Hey, so we got 20 minutes for a tech.
20 minutes?
It's 11:30, it texts at 11:50.
All right, do we know where... Where it at?
It's going to be in there. Okay. Stretch a little bit with you and then run the
set marking
in.
Okay. What are we doing?
We just finished. We just finished tech. 10-minute tech. We did that shit 2 times. Kind of full out both.
Yeah.
Not for real, bro.
Oh, we had enough time.
Mm-hmm. But no, it was good. We need to work on some shit. But it was tight. What do you think of tech?
We got tired of shit, but I think we did good. We ran it twice, we got a lot of ways to go. The biggest culture change is just the amount of space we got.
I feel you. It's hella big, though, right?
It's really big space. Really nice space. Mm-hmm.
I feel you. So we're in Jollibee right now.
Oh, let's go.
He's almost there.
Manager?
This and bitch social is hot, motherfucker. What's up?
Oh, yeah, the gravy's really hot. Be careful.
Where the frick is Bella?
Oh damn, even the chicken's hot. I didn't even touch it after a while.
Where's Bella?
Bella's
makeup. Mm. So yeah, we're just chilling at Jollibee right now. Just trying to eat and stuff before the competition. I got fucking spicy. I'm about to shit myself during competition, but it's all good.
It's
gonna be dancing, gonna be boop, boop, boop.
It's gonna be a little power up.
I'm gonna be on stage like,
ew,
what's that?
Like
I can't stand these people. Yeah, get all the meat, bro. Get that rice too. Lick them fingers. I knew it.
I want it.
What is it?
Not next to a planet.
It's roller coaster potato wings.
Yes. We need it.
No, all right. We're gonna eat out later. I'm gonna eat
this. We are? Oh yeah, huh?
We're gonna eat out later, so I'm just safe. I'm so full of chicken and gravy and falafel. Hey. Ooh, Celsius. Hold on.
We're just vibing at Seafood City right now.
Dude, that claw grip on your.
He's holding it like...
Shut up,
bro.
I got it on camera.
Bro, that's actually freaking good, though. That's how you know I'm good with camera work, see? I'm good with camera work, bro.
He's like this. I still love his grip on his phone.
I'm gonna fart.
Don't.
I can do both.
Wait, what?
You said
be real. We can do both at the same time.
What the frick is this?
Yeah, it does both at the same time.
iPhone, bro. iPhone sucks.
I'm gonna switch my phone.
I'm switching, bro. Fuck iPhone. I don't care if I'm green in messages. We're all back at the theater or Chabot College.
Chabot.
For a house meeting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're here for a house meeting.
Dude, your video's upside down.
It's okay, I can fix it. Duh. Okay. Are we excited, guys? Des, what are we doing?
I'm your manager, so I'm managing.
Okay.
Can you handle our costumes too?
Yeah, for sure.
All right, you're in the team.
What the?
Okay. There's like a lot of teams right here. Say that again.
Cousin
Domain
Excelsior.
The Reno Empire.
All right, we're about to perform in a bit. So, how are we feeling before complex?
Not so much nervous, just kind of like it's happening kind of a thing. But mindset is we're here to make our mark, but I also want to be in first place.
That's fucking good.
If we're here, might as well go for the best, right?
Mm-hmm.
But hey, Eisen.
Let's go. How are we feeling before complex?
Feeling good.
Yeah.
Enjoying the show on the TV.
Amy.
Yes.
How are we doing before complex?
Right now, I'm like a smidgen tired, but I feel like once we get like in the hole, the adrenaline's gonna be like, oh yeah. But it feels nice to do this again. A competition.
For real. Let's get it. How are we feeling before Kaizen?
That jolly we're hitting a little different right now.
We're gonna go up to
but you know.
I didn't poop yet.
The duo. That duo that's all the pictures.
Yes. I could.
I know y'all are nervous.
Me too.
I've had a lot of water. I really need a pee.
I don't have no time for no misunderstandings again. This a rolling, not a stopwatch. Don't ever stop.